fucking $1 billion worth of trucks here.
Nah, no bullshit. And it's not even crowded how it used to be. Uh-huh. Well, at least how it's gonna be by tonight. Packers. I can see that. That might be like less expensive.
Said that left lane bent.